This is Alpha Environmental. We're at 5493 River Street in Westland, here for a sewer inspection. Point of access is what appears to be a 3-inch ABS cleanout located in the front driveway. I'm going to zero out the foot meter. We are in the horizontal position and continue with the sewer inspection. Here at approximately 135 feet, it appears that we are transitioning into 3034. Here at approximately 137 feet, it appears that we may have a second clean out. I'm going to pause for a locate. So I did locate this spot. It appears to be covered up by the asphalt. Could also be a test tee. I'm going to continue on with the inspection. Here at approximately 146 feet, it appears that we have reached the city sewer main. I'm going to turn the water off, let it drain, then start pulling back with my inspection. So I did let the water drain off for quite a while. I'm going to begin pulling back slowly with my inspection. From approximately 43 feet to 53 feet, there does appear to be some standing water in the line. It's not coming over the camera lens on the pullback portion of this inspection, so therefore not warranting a repair. However, I will note this inside the inspection report. I'm going to continue pulling back with my inspection. That concludes our scope. Thank you for using Alpha Environmental.